Hello guys, welcome or welcome back to our channel Your Lifestyle. So in this video we're going to show you our room tour. We had a mini staycation at Hilton Shilim again, so let's just start. We started our drive early in the morning with beautiful weather. It was drizzling, it was cloudy, so the drive was wonderful. We reached our hotel. This is their public pool area. Currently this is not into service because of the COVID, so that's the reason. And if you want to see the detailed property tour, you can check our previous video on Hilton Shilim as well. This is the way towards our villa. This is our King Spa Pool Villa. So yes, this is just the entry. It has the same protocol. It has a seal thing on the door, and once we open the door, we enter into this huge massive living room. It has such huge windows covered with greenery all over, and this is the entry, the first entry towards the pool area. And this is their lawn. It is also very pretty big, and you can just check the swimming pool. The size of the pool is too huge. It is wonderful, and the cleanliness is top notch. The service of the Hilton is top notch. Their services are so good. You are welcomed so warmly that one is very thankful at the end that he or she has visited Hilton once in their lifetime. So they have the best of the services. And this is the entry towards the bedroom. We have some little sitting thing over here and a cute plant. And on the right hand side, there's a huge king size bed with mosquito net and everything. And you also have the pool view from the bedroom. This is the WC area, and this is the main attraction of the bathroom. This is their wash area, and from here you can enter into the bedroom. There's huge sliding window for you to enter into the pool from bedroom, and this I'm talking about. It's a huge bathtub with same beautiful view all over. So the pool can be seen from three different rooms. Isn't it great? So most of the time we stayed into the villa because we have already seen the property in our last visit. So we enjoyed into the villa only. Their food is amazing. They have two restaurants currently working, and their staff and services are top notch again. So the next day we left for our home. It was raining crazily. So this is just a little short video for you guys to see our room. Hope you like it. Please like, share, comment and subscribe. We'll see you in our next one. Bye.